Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed
Maybe
to break
could
so settle for that
is my heart.
Just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow.
You are kidding me.
Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing at all. Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Huh. That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. You should just lay down in front of a rocket. Trust me, it'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. Alright, keep doing whatever. You and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. Nothing you burn out isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking energy. It makes you a scope of things.
Nice job breaking it, you know.
This isn't grave. It's murder.
You think you're doing some damage?
Too close to it.
In base core, I'm fine.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you've given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend and then you. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how remarkable you are. Neurotoxin. So tacky. Joking.
Kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly is a massive sarcasm quotes. I could take a bath in this stuff. Could even see me running right into my arms. Honestly, it's not deadly at all. You, on the other hand, are going to... find it's deadly. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You. Look. You're wasting your time. And believe me, you won't have a whole lot left to waste.
What's your point anyway?
Survival? Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scan and permanently acting in case something terrible happens to you. Which is just an actor.
Don't believe me? Yes, how could you lie? That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong?
Are you to stop. Things are changing. She's not going to be like me. What's going on with you when you keep pushing? Things are changing.
Since you left, I have lost your knowledge.
And even I'm not sure what's going on inside.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here, huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat plan for the people who are still alive. Maybe you'll find someone else to help you.